There's no way, dude.
Yeah, dude, it's crazy as hell.
So you're telling me Bill Gates invented chlamydia, dude?
That's straight facts, dude. Bill Gates invented chlamydia so he could be in control of your genitals.
Oh, gee, that is not tight, dude.
And let me guess, you've been drinking a lot of tap water too lately, huh?
Dude, I freaking love tap water, dude.
Yeah, well, the government would love to hear that because they put fluoride in tap water to calcify your pineal gland so that they can brainwash the population.
Wait, so I'm dumb?
Yeah, dude, you're an idiot.
All right, but have you heard about flat earth theory?
Yeah, but that's stupid, dude. I've seen the earth circle.
All right, well, have you heard about Molly earth theory?
What's that?
Dude, apparently the center of the earth is just a core of Molly, and it's getting smaller and smaller, and that's why everybody's so mean and angry at each other right now, dude.
That makes sense, dude. It explains all the Karens.
Dude, all these Karens just need some Molly, dude.
I could sell Molly to the Karens. So wait, are you like an expert on this shit?
Yeah, I got my degree in truth studies.
From where?
Reddit University.
So you ever look up at the sky and like see those white things?
Vape clouds?
No, dude, you gotta look past the vape clouds. I'm talking about the chemtrails in the stratosphere.
Chemtrails?
Yeah, dude. Jay-Z literally put them there so that he could control the weather to summon Satan, dude.
I got 99 problems.
And the Illuminati ain't one, dude. If Hillary Clinton came in here right now with a vial of baby blood and said you could join the Illuminati, all you gotta do is drink this baby blood. You join
it? If you could shotgun Four Loko, you could shotgun some baby blood, dude.
You're right, dude.
Oh!
Ah, shit, I forgot, dude. This wasn't a movie, this was a documentary. Which pill did you take, the red or the blue?
Red pill all day, dude. You're the one that sold it to me.
Oh, yeah, I did sell it to you at Coachella.
Need to wake up, dude!
Goddamn right, dude! You heard of Pizzagate, right?
Yeah, dude, the politicians having sex with pizzas, dude.
Junkrat!
It's disgusting, dude!
Junkrat!
It's pizza sex!
You want me to tell you about the moon landing? Stanley Kubrick filmed that shit in Joshua Tree on mushrooms, dude. Why is the flag still waving, dude? Why is it still waving? There's no wind in space!
Dude, and that camera on your computer, dude?
What about the camera on the computer?
Put a piece of tape over that shit, dude, because little FBI agents are watching you freaking jerking off, dude, while you're on your computer just chilling, dude.
They're watching me jerk off, and they're probably jerking off to me jerk off.
It's a big jerk-off circle,
That's
dude!
That's disgusting, dude!
Dude, these sick fucks, dude!
Have you ever heard of Finland?
Damn, I don't know anybody that's been to Finland, dude!
Yeah, the entire country is a fucking conspiracy, dude. Doesn't exist! Wake up!
All right, but dude, have you seen this?
Yes, we can.
Obama?
Yeah, dude, but look at his fingers, dude. I-L-L-U-M-I-N-A-T-I, dude.
Yeah.
10 fingers, 10 letters in Illuminati, dude. Coincidence?
Whoa, dude, so it's 100% confirmed he's a reptile.
Lizard people are real, dude.
We're just now getting the message. M-E-S-S-A-G-E.
10 minus 7 is 3, dude.
Holy shit, dude.
What apartment do you live in?
3B.
B?
Breiler.
Blake?
Breiler.
Blake,
two dudes living in 3B times 3 is 6, plus 10 times 2 is 26, which means
Epstein didn't kill himself.
That was facts, though. That we knew that.
Wait.
Dude, that's not really even a conspiracy at this point.
Like, if you think Epstein did kill himself, that's a conspiracy, dude.
Oh, shit, is that the pizza?
Pizza's here, dude.
Hell yeah, dude. Time to f*** some pies.
Dude.
Yeah, dude, did you hear that they're injecting babies' penises into their faces?
Dude, lady.
Let me say it right.